Hello everyone, this is Robert here, bringing you Shadowverse. When last we left off, well, we found out Rowen has a curse of becoming a dragon because he killed a dragon? He did something to the dragon? I don't know, but he's cursed to be a dragon. So now, we continue on to find the cure. Apparently, we all must go to the Morning Star. Because, who knew? Yeah. Rowen trusted Eris when she said that the Morning Star could help remove his curse. He is headed towards the Morning Star.
This all has to be connected.
Oops, hold on. Sorry. Yeah, that's good. It is.
The vampire, the creatures, the Morning Star, the curse.
Just because they're all happening at the same time doesn't mean there is necessarily a connection.
This damn curse goes if it's the last thing I do.
Sure. Whoa, I haven't seen that thing before.
I'm going to tear you apart.
Okay. Come on.
There's no one else to hurt out here.
You say that, but bad things always happen. And I know the ending of the last one. Okay. That just loads so fast. This is like a complete difference. This is online and this still loads faster than Through the Woods. Whatever. Ooh. What's going on, Dragonstendant? At the end of turn, randomly discard one. And then draw a card. Yeah. That could actually help. That could actually help me with my crappy hand draw. Not right now. Okay. Well, there's no point in that yet. Just keep. I have nothing to play. My hand draw is so bad. It's just so bad.
I'll blow you away.
We have deal 6 damage to an enemy. That has an 8. Well, yeah, whatever. What do you do, disaster? Oh, well, wait, I can evolve. This could give me a. This could make me give an advantage. Because he won't evolve, because he's a stupid AI. So we have 6. Game order of over. He becomes a 7-8. 6-7. I'll work with that. Yeah, let's do this, boy. Alright. Now we're getting somewhere, because I can. He is definitely going to evolve something. Okay, well. Bye! Yeah. Because now I can do a lot of the good stuff.
I can't keep relying on you, dragon.
Oh, it's fine. It's fine. Oh, jeez. What do you do? Gain an empty play point ward? Gain ward.
I'm the guardian of the sky.
2, 4, 6. You know, you're going. You don't have. I don't know if he's going to.
White dragon and I are one.
I'm the guardian of the sky.
Oh, come on.
Gone.
Ugh. Not doing so well. Okay. Yeah, whatever. Oh, I can't evolve him. I'll get to finally see what this evolve form looks like. Oh, wow, that looks. 2, 4, 6. Okay.
I faith in my blade.
It's still. Okay, that was a bad hand. I actually get better hands than this early on. I do not know what happened. No, I'm just gonna battle again. Jesus Christ. I have much more early game. I have no idea why it decided to screw me over then. Come on, Shade. Probably on second. I'm like a psychic, aren't I? See? Siegfried, destroy a damaged enemy follower. Oh yeah, I can keep that. Alright, let's go for it. Oh my god, I actually get a... Sure, whatever. You can roar. Oh my god. This feels so weird. I can actually play cards. I can play cards.
I live by the sword.
What we have? 2-2. Sure, whatever. Make sure he plays my game, not the other way around. Okay. So, boop. I can trade up now.
The sky betrayed me.
Oh. Oh. What do we have? Destroy a damaged enemy follower? This is sweet.
My way and I'll cut you down.
He'll have to evolve. That means I get the advantage. This is so awkward.
I was mighty but too proud.
Oh, that's what I say to people all the time. What we have? Disaster Dragon. 6-7? Oh.
Calamity is born again.
Yeah, I know.
I'll devour you all.
Alright. This is doing a lot better.
My dragon and I are one.
Oh my god, I could do a wombo combo already? This is so fun! Watch this. Boom. And then evolve it. Oh, that looks so sweet. All right, so you might have one more Serpent's Wrath.
I am the guardian of the sky.
Yes.
Gone.
Oh, wow. Glacial Dragon. Deal one damage to all other followers? Bye! That worked so... This game is working much better. No, you won't. Because you know why? Well, first I'll Whale of Destiny. Then I'll Serpent's Wrath. Then, you know what? This would probably work well if I just evolve it. Wait. Oh, it's a 5-5. Yeah. Go ahead.
Oppose me and burn.
Oh, you...
Such heat in one soul.
Nice! And we get... Can't be attacked. 7, gain +2/+2. Randomly discard one of the lowest cards in your hand. Oh.
Who dares unlock such mysteries?
Boop. Draw 2 cards, Dragon Tamer. Boo!
I know what dragons feel.
Yes! Oh my god, this is getting...
My dragon and I are one.
I may not be able to fall.
Guardian of the sky.
Aw, shucks.
Alright. Yeah, you know what? Can't be attacked. So, let's see. Boom.
I'll blow you away!
He has to trade both of those at the very least into that. Yep. Ooh. Ooh. This is amazing. This is actually.
I am the guardian of the sky.
I'll blow you away.
Just hold back, man. I don't need to rush.
Light upon the land.
I'm good. I am so good.
Wyvern, my lord.
Oh yeah. What do you have there?
Oppose me and burn.
Dang it!
The sky betrayed me.
Ah. No. I'm ending my turn right there.
Light upon the land.
Okay. He came back and recovered. That isn't good. Oh, wait. Oh. That is actually pretty dang impressive. But that was more impressive because I couldn't do anything. All right. I might have to skip to when I win. I'll be right back. No, I had it. See you soon. He just ate freaking ate me.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I did it. I know, right? I did it. Let's see what happens. Vengeance. Oh. Goodbye, Queen Shade. That's right. We're doing this. Oh.
May your despair become your liberation.
Yeah, I keep hearing that. What's that mean? Explain! Explanation! Am I fighting you now? Okay, we're going to the Morning Star now. Something tells me this is going to be a really, really hard one. Whatever, I got Shenlong. He's going to be cool and bro and awesomely cool. Yay! I did it! I killed them! Bye! Yeah? Oh.
Are you the one who did it?
Yes!
Isabel.
I mean,
what
no!
Tell me, did you kill Kyle?
Yeah, he did.
Please, hear me out.
He's cursed! He didn't mean
Don't
to!
Fear.
Just
Isabel,
tell.
We were attacked. I tried to save him.
Come on.
You killed him, didn't you?
How do you.
It was an accident.
No!
You monster!
No,
you are
Isabel,
a monster.
Wait!
Come
You're
on.
Going to pay for this!
One would think, you know, having your friends, you'd at least give them a chance to explain, but no. Now I get to play this game for, like, ever. Let's do this.
This one's for my family.
I guess you're looking for a fight.
I don't need you, and I don't need you. And you guys can go. Oh my god! Where did all my early game leave last time? Where was my early game last time?
You don't stand a chance.
Hold on. There's something I want to say to you. Don't let it get to you. What is it? What am I looking for? Oh.
Don't let it get to you.
I guess that's good. Oh, she doesn't say anything? Sure. It's basically the same. Should have played Goblin, but that's next turn anyway, so. Summon an Earth Essence. Have her trade. I don't care. Trading's her job, not mine. Okay, so what does this do? This is an Earth Sigil amulet. Ah. Do I have any cards that do? Do I really have any cards that do Earth Sigils? Because I have no clue. Oh my god. This is working out.
It's growing more intense.
Let us wager our souls.
You
oh.
Done for.
I'll see to your
probably this.
Double down.
Really? How would I put this? Yeah. What should I do? Okay, I got an idea.
What's the
meaning
of this?
Evolve that.
Armor weapons, my like. Give me that.
The game's only
like
begin.
Give me that.
Hey, now shall I have to? Yes.
It won't be long now.
Oh, I know what she's going to attack.
Take that.
That is the wrong card, woman. So you know what? What? There are no cards you can target. Is that a ward? Can you resist it? Ah. Okay. Well, if we're doing that, I guess you will do. So I'm going to. What? Yeah, you. Because it's a one for one trade. Why wouldn't I do a one for one trade? And then we play that. Done. I mean, Jesus. Oh. Okay.
I'm not giving up.
I think you really should at this point. Because there's nothing. that could save you now. Because I'm over. I'm evolving that. Ooh, very pretty.
Don't.
And.
You're not going to pay for this.
Done. That's mathematics. Ooh. I mathed.
I only did what I had to.
Kill your best friend? And your best friend's fiance? Yeah.
Oh, that hurts, Rowen.
You tried to kill him!
I don't want to fight you.
Yeah, you say that.
You stole him from me. This is all your fault.
You keep saying
that. You're a dead man.
Why won't you let him explain?
Isabel.
What?
Yeah.
Over there.
What's going on? Yeah. While Rowen is attempting to speak with Isabel, a being called Nexus appears. It claims to offer deliverance from suffering. Helpless to resist, Rowen and Isabel are consumed by the light that a portal emits. Okay. So, what can we say? Rowan's done. He is all done. I have 3 more classes left. Thank God. This is actually getting... No. 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 We're good. We're good. All I can say is, until next time, have fun and keep playing, y'all.